want the blessings of God? Christian, they're not yours because of the work of Jesus. No. Tithe! Give money and you'll get the blessing. If you don't, nothing for you. What has happened to the gospel of grace? These charlatans have turned it into a gospel of works. And they have put people, wow, have they put people under bondage. This is one of the most disturbing things you might ever see. So they can dance in it. What do you know? It's a prosperity gospel with a string attached. That string is works, and that means it's no gospel at all.